Hi everyone, and welcome to Angel Blessings. This is Alex Hartman from Etsy, and I'm here to do your weekly oracle card reading for May 22nd through the 28th. And can you believe that we are coming down to the end of May 2016 already? I certainly cannot believe that we are coming down to it, and I already asked that my angels of love and light come through for this reading, and yeah, so I hope you all had a fantastic last week, and yay, we're out of the Mercury retrograde phase, so hallelujah for that, and I figured this week I would pull one card, for the overall theme of the week, and I was going to pull from the Angel Answers deck by Dorian Virtue and Radley Valentine. Alright. Dear God, and Heavenly Father, and Archangel, all the Archangels of Love and Light, and Angels of Love and Light, what does everybody need to know for the overall energy of the week? Sometimes it takes a little while to get the vibration going here. And we're just gonna wait until I'm gonna go here with that one. Alrighty. I love this thought. I love this card. The overall theme for this week is don't stop believing and don't stop believing. And immediately when I tune into this song, I immediately hear the song Don't Stop Believing by Journey. And we all like that song. I like that song. And the angels want you to know that it is not a week to stop believing in yourself and your dreams. It may take some time to manifest, but keep the mindset in your head and pray to God that He will guide you in the path that He wants for your life. And for His will, because remember, it's His will and not yours, and so pray for the guidance from God, and also, I feel like Archangel Michael is here, and I really feel like this card is like an announcement card. I feel like there's going to be some form of announcement this week. Thank you, Archangel Gabriel. Thank you, because I immediately sense that Archangel Gabriel was here. I feel like she wants you to give birth to your true self and announce to the world who you are, and never stop giving up and believing, and that is really, really good. So, praying to God for the divine miracles in your life. And it'll come true. So, I feel like that's an absolutely fantastic way to start off this week's reading. And I'm going to pull two cards here from the Archangel Michael deck by Dorian Virtue. And I already prayed over this deck. And, alright, Archangel Michael, of the highest vibration of love and light, what does everybody need to know for this week? Okay, I'm gonna go here with this one here. Okay, I feel like I was gonna pull three, but two came out at the end of the week. And it says, be gentle with yourself. Alright. Archangel Michael, please guide me in treating myself with gentle, nurturing love in everything I think, speak, and do. Help me to know that I deserve this compassion. I release any feelings of guilt to you so I may experience lasting inner peace. So, what I kind of think he's kind of showing me it's kind of like you, it's kind of going to be sounding a little silly, but remember the movie Twilight? Yep, so we all know Twilight, and Edward said, and so the lion fell in love with the lamb. We're kind of like the lambs of God and Jesus, and we're his flock, and I really feel like if you've been feeling guilty over something that you haven't done, that it'll come about this week. So what this is bringing me back to the message of don't stop believing. Thank you, angels of love and light. And I really feel like Archangel Haniel is here helping you with understanding compassion in all your relationships this upcoming week. And I really feel like if you have a dream, go for it. If you want to be a writer, take the action tips and get to the writing. Because remember, you can do the manifesting and everything, but if you don't do the work, it's not going to happen. Remember, God's not going to hand you. He's not a big guy in the cloud where everything it's handed to you, you gotta do your part of the work. So, for example, if you're looking for, don't be hard on yourself. And it's kind of like, pull yourself up and get out there. For example, when my mom was looking for her job now, she went to the office every day. And she applied, and then through some miracle of God, she got the job that she deserved. And it's a good paying job, and it was by a connection that she somehow met, like that. So, but she had to do the work. So, remember that. And don't be hard on yourself if things are going down. Just remember that your angels are here and they'll nudge you in the right direction if you're going off and steering in the wrong direction. Remember, I'm going back to school at this moment. So it's kind of exciting and it's nerve-wracking. I did really well in my first week. So yay, thank you God for that. And, I just put it in God's hands, because remember, when he shuts one door, another door opens. Go forward fearlessly. What's interesting. I love this message with the don't stop, be gentle with yourself, go forward fearlessly. Thank you for walking with me every step of the way, for holding my hand, giving me confidence and courage to guide my thoughts and actions in the directions of love and my true life purpose. So if you're guiding to be a healer of some sort, whether it's through teaching, writing, counseling, go for the dream, go for the goal, and God will help you on your path. You just have to pray for guidance from God, and He will direct yourself. And remember, let go of the ego, because the ego will drag you down. I feel like that's what this card is trying to say. When the ego gets high up and your mental thoughts are full of clutter, pray to God and ask for your ego to be lowered and follow your true self of love and compassion, and you'll be able to step out and do something great in this world. And this is perfect. This is a good message. Lean on God and the angels for support. And this is a good reminder for me too. And it says, "Dear God and angels, I give you this situation." Describe whatever it is. So if you surrender yourself to God, He will direct your path. Now and completely, I step out of the way and allow divine miracles to shine through and everyone involved. So that is an absolutely fantastic message. So lean on God, Jesus, and the angels for support, and they will direct you on the path. God is always watching out for you and directing you on your life's path. And at times it may not seem like it, but you just gotta have to remember to ask for miracles. And yes, that is a really good message. And all right, so finally, I will pull some cards from the Kyle Gray deck by Angel Prayers by Kyle Gray. And we will get started here. All right, dear God, what are the messages that you want to come through for this upcoming week? Alright. And they're also like, it's kind of like, I'm also getting a message here, like, it's all about the mindset. So put yourself in the right mindset, and He will deliver as well. And that's a really good message. So if you feel like you're stuck, surrender to God, and He will direct you on the path that you're supposed to go on, whether it's healing or any form of that nature, and we will be good. So, all right. Ooh, okay. I'm just gonna go here with this card here that wants to come out. Okay. Oh, thank you. It's kind of like, I was actually just watching, I don't know if you have ever watched the Reba show on ABC Family, and, or Freeform, I should say now. And you know that how she, and the theme song is, and how she sings, "My life is changing to who I want to be." Who do you want to be? That's the question. And then at the end, it says, "I'm a survivor." I feel like that is a really strong message that wants to come out for this upcoming week. And it says, "The Divine Physician, Archangel Raphael works really closely and perfectly with Jesus." And you can call it Archangel Raphael and Jesus and help you with any alignment. Thank you, Raphael, for shining your light upon my healthy body. So if you've been feeling down on yourself and feel like it's time to get back in shape and really get back into the groove of a healthy lifestyle and a healthy abundance, maybe it's time to turn off that negative news. I try to limit myself on the news and the negative self-talk. And he can help you heal your emotions as well, Archangel Raphael can. All you have to do is ask for Archangel Raphael to heal your emotions and he'll direct your path. And this is really good. And it says, "Earth Angels, thank you, angels, for inspiring me to be more like you." So, this is good. This is a really fantastic card because we need more angels on Earth. And this could be you. And look at this whole entire spread that we've been talking about here. All about being your true self, your true identity with God, and lean on God and the angels for support, and he will direct your path in the way that you're supposed to go and heal the world one step at a time. So lean on him for support, and he will direct your path, and I really love that message. And it says, "Trust your vibes." And it says, "Thank you, angels, today I choose to trust my intuition and your guidance." So, whatever your guidance you're supposed to do, which is good, and in accordance with the go forward, and the message with go forward fiercely, trust that whatever path they're leaning toward, they are on the right path. Thank you. I feel like there's another message. Is there another message? And it says, not like to love yourself as you love others. And that is a commandment in the Bible. And what I find is that I find that everybody is in the Old Testament where Moses said, you know how Moses got the Ten Commandments from God. That is really what you're supposed to do. Love yourself. Love your neighbor as thyself. And I feel like we need a lot more compassion in the world, because even if someone is different at a viewpoint, there's a lot of hate in this world instead of love. And God wants you to love everyone, even if they're different from you and you don't always see their viewpoint. And you can be that earth angel and helping change that world step by step and showing compassion. So if someone cuts you off, instead of getting angry at them, show some mercy and say, "Thank you, God, for this lesson, and I really ask for your compassion and helping me to understand that I may be in a rush to get somewhere and, you know, something like that, for an example. And that is really what the message is here. And a lot of groups out there are leaning toward the wrong path. Alright, sorry about that. That was the phone was ringing and I had to answer that really quickly. And, even though it was annoying, I still treated it with compassion and grace. So, yeah, so I feel like those are the messages for this week. I feel like it's mainly don't stop believing in your dreams, and you can accomplish anything that you set your mind to. And so, if you would like your very own personalized reading with me, I would be very happy to do it for you. And I will put the link in that below. And I hope you all have a fantastic week. God bless you. And I hope you have a wonderful week ahead. Until next time, talk to you later. Bye, everybody.